Good morning, another beautiful day in God's kingdom. And today we're looking at the book of Exodus, and we're in Exodus chapter 5, reading from the very first verse. And this is what it says. Afterward, Moses and Aaron went in and told Pharaoh, "Thus says the Lord God of Israel, let my people go, that they may hold a feast to me in the wilderness." And Pharaoh said, "Who is the Lord that I should obey his voice to let Israel go? I do not know the Lord, nor will I let Israel go." So Moses and Aaron said, "The God of the Hebrews has met with us. Please let us go 3 days' journey into the desert and sacrifice to the Lord our God, lest he fall upon us with pestilence or with the sword." You know, and what is it that we find in this scripture that is relevant for us as well? We find that, see, Moses and Aaron had a word from God, and that word was enough to get them into the presence of Pharaoh. But when they spoke that word to Pharaoh, Pharaoh still did not listen to them, even though it was a word from God. And for you as well, you know, you might have had a word from God about a situation, or you know, some circumstance, something or the other that you're believing God for, you're praying about, and you're convinced that God has spoken to you, yet it seems as if nothing is happening. You've gone to the negotiating table, you've got the confidence and everything, and yet you can't seem to get through. You know what? You just press in. Keep on praying, keep on talking, keep on negotiating, because ultimately God's word that he has spoken to you is going to come to pass. And all you need to do is, if you negotiate and nothing is happening, you just keep going back to the Lord in prayer. Keep on doing your battle on your knees, and ultimately you are going to succeed, just like Moses and Aaron succeeded at the end of the day. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.